away from all the superstition. Pray to another.